One TV Patrol.
Gesture of support kita sa provincial government mihata kanila of 500,000 pesos each for the higher ranking CPP MPA and 300,000 pesos each for the rank and file members. Out of concerted efforts, wala makawa. Because as reported by Colonel Jose Andre Monji in the last Peace and Order Council meeting, the battalion commander of the 10th Infantry Brigade na ang guerrilla group members from the strong 20 kabuok na daw na sa 15 na. And with this development, we are hopeful na at the end of the year, ang Misamis Occidental mahimo na insurgency free province. In the potential diving sites sa municipalities of Balyala, sa Pandalaga, Laredel, Lobisaina, Jimenez, Panaco, and Alora. The diving tourism industry of the province showcasing its high potential as diving destination in the region. With our desire to further improve tourist destinations in the province, we inspected and conducted inventory sa atong mga potential emerging and existing tourism sites to identify venues of support and collaboration between the provincial government, the city and municipal local government, the national government, and the private sectors towards tourism development.
One TV Patrol.